Hi, in this movie we will show you our epilepsy monitor system. We will start with the application of the patient. The patient is wearing a heart rate sensor. The heart rate sensor is connected to the application with Bluetooth. On the mobile application, the patient can see his current heart rate. On the top, the patient can see the possible risk of a seizure. On the second page of the app, the patient can answer yes or no questions. On the last page, the patient can see the history of his heart rate and a prediction for the next 5 minutes. Next application of our epilepsy monitor system is the family application. The family app is an HTML5 application where the patient can view all the data from the mobile application. The most important feature of this application is to share his information with his family. Last but not least, we have the doctor application. This is an SAP UI5 application where the doctor has an overview of all his patients. On the first tab, we have the general information of a patient. On the second tab, we have the current location of the patient. On these Google Maps, the doctor can draw danger zones. On the third tab, the doctor can see the history of the heart rates of a patient. In the last tab, the doctor can add notes for the patient. Thank you for your attention.